Cruelty-free skincare products worth the hype, starting with Verse. This is hands down my favorite makeup remover I own. Coco Kind is an oat to milk cleanser. It's very gentle, but it also leaves the skin feeling nice and hydrated. Alpine Beauty has a niacinamide. The morning after I put this on, my face feels so smooth. And then Pacifica has a kale lotion. I like the finish of this product, but it also leaves my skin so hydrated.